All right, Keith joins us with the forecast. Some storms moving through, but not so bad, Keith.
No, it's been kind of a stiff breeze and a little tropical feel, right? That's really been it for us, at least, with Henri. And here's where it's been analyzed, kind of its last position. And you can see that the center is now somewhere across western Massachusetts. You know, we've seen a couple of bands of showers and storms come through. It's worth noting that Massachusetts today just confirmed they had three tornadoes today. They were low-end EF0 tornadoes, but still a reminder of what can happen within these systems sometimes. But for us, it's just been a couple of showers, a few downpours in there, moving towards Bangor, coming through Augusta, and in between it's been cloudy, and a lot of us have been dealing with low-level fog through most of the day. So hour by hour forecast keeps us cloudy tonight with the chance of showers and downpours. Temperatures upper 60s to right around 70 degrees even in the middle of the night, so it doesn't get all that cool out there. It stays sticky. Tomorrow morning I think it actually feels kind of similar, especially along the coastline, to today, but that changes rapidly. The clouds and the showers move out. We end up with a pretty nice day into the afternoon with some sunshine popping up. Temperatures in the 80s, mid 80s by tomorrow afternoon, and that fog bank pushed offshore. Might see a few resulting sprinkles because of the sun destabilizing things, but I think tomorrow afternoon will be generally nice for most of us. And then we roll into the day on Wednesday, starting in the upper 60s, end up around 90 degrees. It's a hot and humid day. A lot of sunshine on Wednesday too. So I mentioned before, good beach day if you're able to get out of the middle of the week work situation. And then Thursday kind of looks the same. Originally, it was hot and humid Thursday, but thunderstorms coming through Thursday afternoon with the front. But the latest models have that front still coming through, but it's largely dry. There's just an air mass change and a wind shift, and there isn't much rain. So we've taken the showers and storms out of Thursday, at least for now. So there's that heat Wednesday into Wednesday afternoon, and then again on Thursday, here comes our front. Is it possible it'll spark a few thunderstorms? Yes, but it does not look like it's going to be a big deal when it comes through Thursday afternoon. What it will do is transition us into a lower humidity and cooler pattern for Friday, and then high pressure builds in on Saturday, which looks good, and we should be able to get at least the first half of Sunday in before we have a chance of some showers on Sunday afternoon. So overall, the weekend looks good. Here's what we're thinking for Wednesday. Not record breaking in most spots, but hot. 92 Sanford, 90 in Lewiston, 90 in Bangor, 90 in Augusta, and 86 or 87 in Portland and Wiscasset. Could get to 90 in Portland if everything plays out just right. So there's the heat and the humidity. There's a beautiful day on Friday because we're still pretty mild, right around 80 degrees, but it's much less humid and it's nice and sunny. Weekend does look pretty good overall. I think Saturday is the better of the two weekend days as it stands. Mixture of sun and clouds, 75 degrees or so. And then showers are possible from the middle of the day Sunday into the afternoon. Showers and storms again on Monday. Nothing crazy coming up the pipe here, guys, as far as really, really cooling down, which gets scary this time of the year. So we should be able to kind of hold in a average or above average pattern generally.
All right, sounds good. Thanks, Keith.